Welcome everybody in front of Volocopter's hangar. Volocopter makes the dream of electrical flights in cities come true. And today, I have an exciting news for you. For the first time, we show the full-scale VoloCity, our commercial product that will go live within the next 2 to 3 years. Come, check it out. So let me give you some context to the VoloCity. The VoloCity will be the first commercially licensed product based on requirements set by the European Aviation Safety Authority, the EASA. And the cool thing is, it's very quiet, it's comfortable and very safe. We come to that point later. In the beginning, we will operate with a piloted version, flying people to the final destination. Obviously, over here, we have an autonomous version. You can see that with the cameras that will detect obstacles when flying. Come, check out some other key features of it. As promised, let's talk about safety. The most visible component of our safety system are our rotors and motors. We have 18 of them. So if we lose one or two, it doesn't matter, we can still safely continue our flight. And this redundancy continues in all flight critical systems. For example, also the battery compartment, which I will show you for the very first time, so be excited. We have 9 battery packs, and even if we lose one or two battery packs, we can still continue our flight. Isn't that great? And now let's see what the other functions and features bring of the VoloCity. So we talked about safety. What about comfort? You're arriving at the airport and you have your hand luggage with you. What to do now when you access the VoloCity? And also for that, we have a solution. Here you see our luggage compartment, simple to open. You put in your luggage, you have a lot of space in there. Easy. And now I'm very excited. Let's take a seat in the VoloCity. Oh my God, it's so easy to access. I can stretch my legs. And it just feels comfortable. Come, take a seat too, and we talk about the interior. And finally, check out our in-flight entertainment system, where you can access simply information about the flight map, so you know from which point you're coming and where you're going, the points of interest data, or simply access some news about Volocopter or the general public. And with that, I'm now taking the breathtaking view out of the Volocopter, and I say thank you to all of you listening to this virtual unveiling of the VoloCity. Thanks a lot.